But he's letting us ride her.
Oh,
we just need someone from getting to main point B and all that.
Yeah, I got you.
Hey, Red! Red, is this horse... Well, see, his horse right there? It's... $110.
Yeah, the you can main definitely afford that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Good luck.
I have $83. I can't afford that.
Oh, boy. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go get that horse for you. Just give me a minute.
Okay.
$83.
That's expensive.
Yeah, sucks that it was the cheapest one, too.
Yeah. Anyway, I just wanted to know how much it was, sorry.
Yeah, that's all right. I was talking to you guys earlier before the storm. It was Lulu and...
Lula
and...
Elijah.
Elijah, yeah, that's right. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Got kicked in the head last week. I don't remember much.
Oh, it's all right. I didn't even get kicked in the head, and I can't remember much.
There you go.
Thank you, Mr. Red.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any, errands for us to do?
Errands for you to do? Well, if you head to McFarland's Ranch, what's typically called King's Ranch, there's a little set of stalls. A package that you can deliver. You take it to the general store in Armadillo.
Everybody go, man. An Armadillo. Let's head up over there and see what's going on in Armadillo. Lubla and Elijah. I'm not even sure if I'm going the right way. Look at the map here. God. Come on, horsey. Gotta go, we gotta go. Down to 4 arrows, I hope. Holy crap, dude. Beef. Oh, dude, come on. Hey guys, you did.
Do you need a ride, fella?
I need a ride? No, I'm good.
Your horse looks mother sick.
Nah, he's fine. He's just old. He's just old.
Okay. Have a nice day.
All right, too. I don't know how else to. I don't know how else to focus on him. Horsey. Down, horsey, come here. Okay, nobody's gonna hurt you. Come here. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. Come here. It's okay. Okay. No, it's okay. Come here. Oh, damn it. Okay. Had it. Come here, mangy. Go. I'm not very accurate with that thing, am I? Come here. Come here. Calm down. Two. Five. Five.
5, 3, 4, 1, 6, 3, 2, 6, 1, keeps going, 2,
somebody already grab it. Maybe only one person can grab it. What just happened? Why can't I get on the horse? Oh, there we go. Am I in the right spot? Yeah, I'm definitely in the right spot. Oh well. I guess they got it before I did. Sorry. Sound like they needed the money more than I did. How's it going?
Hey man, how you doing?
I'm alright, how are you?
Just traveling.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, stop.
Hey partner.
Hey.
You wanna stop the horse so I can talk to you?
I'd prefer not out in the middle of the desert. I'll wait till we get an armadillo. Bars open. God, that horse saved my fucking ass, dude.
Well, hell.
Checked out. Yeah. I just get to check his pulse and stuff real quick and then probably get him off the train tracks just in case. How's he doing?
He's just got a normal pulse, so...
He should be breathing right. Check his breathing?
Yeah. The regular...
You can set him down right here. I mean, if he doesn't have anything life-threatening you've noticed yet, we can... we'll go from here.
Alright.
How's it doing?
Just feeling around. He might have some broken ribs. I'll just take off his vest to make sure.
Yeah, get a good feel over him. See if they're bad enough, we may have to take them and get them looked at.
Yeah. Give me some wind. Yeah, might have to take him back, look for some broken bones. I think his ribs are broken as well as maybe his sternum.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, feel over real quick, see if you can feel a fracture, if you feel anything snapped off. You know, ribs are pretty surfacely, you know, you feel them on the surface, so if you feel anything weird, just make sure you check, maybe see how many you can feel that are fucked up. I definitely don't want to put him on a horse without some precautions first if he does have some pretty seriousness in there.
Yeah, I think his ribs are broken.
Okay. Just when you get on, you know, grab your horse real quick, maybe set up something on the back so that if you place him over it, it's not going to, we don't want to cause any more damage. So
yeah.
Maybe you got a bedroll back there. Go ahead and wind that thing, you know, maybe get it some good support so that when you lay him down, it keeps him nice and still.
Damn, man. Damn.
I'll get him on there. All right. Try to pick up real gentle. There you go. You jump on him real quick. I don't want him to kick me. There you go. That's so. When we get back in there, I want you to check his lungs. See if you hear any noises.
Yeah.
Did you check his breathing whenever you were checking his pulse?
Yeah.
How'd it sound?
A little irregular, but nothing too serious.
Yeah, when we get back, just grab a stethoscope, see if you can hear any fluid in the lungs or anything like that.
Yeah.
Okay. it's like we're back in Mellontown already. Damn, that's pretty quick.
Yeah, I might have some broken ribs here.